family's so proud. We have this amazing group text thread going. It's
we have a group text, but we also have a private chat. chat that I have with my parents.
Yep, I have my own too.
And it goes a little something like this. Dearest, darlingest, momsy, and popsicle.
My dearest father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at his. Of course I'll care for Corey, but of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond, yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
I'm burning. What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name?
Unadulterated loathing for your face, your clothing.
Let's just say
I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh ache.